Down little A, Rutley straight up the middle, right and into Shaquille Barrett at the 20. Down he goes, dropped immediately after the pickup of 1 yard on the play. Third and six from the 36. Seven-step drop for Thomas. As all day, gonna fire near side. That ball is caught into Spartan territory at the 45 and pushed out of bounds at the 42 is Raymond Carter.
Running back.
Thomas back to throw on first down, going deep, looking for Greenwood. It's caught. It's a touchdown. 42 yards from Thomas to Greenwood. He beat Brandon Driver. Bumped on the delay. Give to Rutley straight up the middle. Had nowhere to go. He ran into us here this year, let alone touchdowns. Play fake. Thomas going to go back to the air, looking deep. Down the middle of the field, has Coughlin at the 30. He stumbled after making the catch to the 26. Again from that pistol formation, Rutledge has the ball going left side, ran into a wall, led by C.J. James. Gain of one is James. They're right at this point. Seven-step drop for Thomas on second and long. Throws to the near side. That ball caught at the 28. Up the field to the 30 goes Marquise Law. And they'll be knocked out of bounds at the 32-yard line. It's a motion right to left from the shotgun Thomas. He wants to throw on third down. Over the middle, caught by Borky out across the 40 to the 41-yard line. Pick up a football at the 25 of San Jose State. Thomas stepping up in the pocket, has all day, into the end zone. Cut! It's Greenwood, and it's a touchdown for CSU. Had all day to throw, and he finds Greenwood the second time. Those two have hooked up for six. And it's from the gun, Faulkner. Quick throw, near side, nearly intercepted. It's dropped by Thomas, who jumped the route. Second down and 13. Here we go, back to action. Thomas wants to throw, fires deep over the middle, has Lee Greenwood, a sliding catch inside the 15, down to the 13. And tried to make it a seven-point game. It's a 28-yard field goal. Snap is good. Yem has it down. DeLine puts it up. It is through, and it's 24-17. It's going to be returnable. And it'll be Jabari Carr from inside his own five-yard line. Tried to reverse field as he got out across the 10 and just got smoked. That Drew Riley, number three, first and 10 from their own 12. They look to pass on first down, now under pressure, and Faulkner will go down back at the 10-yard line.
That's on Curtis Wilson, who had a sack at the UNM game. And in two games last year, he's a power lifter, Brian. Much
Check
like
in as a featured back. Thompson will take it, running straight ahead, and just ran into Shaquille Barrett. No gain on the play, and haven't called Barrett's name too many times this afternoon, Kevin.
No, called it.
Second down and 8 from the 19. Faulkner, pump fake, going to go deep, and there's Momo Thomas. He has the interception at the 45. He'll reverse field. Oh, he stepped out of bounds. The interception will stand. He's out of bounds at
31-17. Thomas, seven-step drop to throw on first down. Steps up, fires deep, looking for Coffin. Got it to 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Colorado State.
Thomas Kaufman and the Rams go for the kill shot on the first play, and it's 31-23. 47-yard hookup.
Now Thomas Kaufman, again, we talked about that sprinter-like speed.
Held with an in motion. He's been a Ram killer. Play fake, looking for Otten near side. He just got hammered as he dropped the football. Momo Thomas read the play the entire way, and Otten on all fours, slow to get up. Now that's one to left out of the backfield. Play fake. Thomas looking to set up the screen. Now will step up. Fires over the middle for Gilmore. Counted at the 35. Broke a tackle 40. 45 far sideline midfield. And he'll be tripped up as he goes into Spartan territory down to the 46. What a pickup. Call it 26.
Oh, and boy, what a catch. Athletic move there from 46 from the gun Thomas.
He retreats. Steps up. Fires deep over the middle. Luke Greenwood counted at the 25. Got a field at the 20. To the 15. He's down to the 11. Greenwood breaking free over the middle of the field. Pickup of 35.
This is a San Jose State secondary with some major issues. And Colorado State right now exploiting those as Luke Greenwood.
Beat Thomas go from the gun. Here comes the blitz. Beat now under pressure. Going to roll out to the right side. He'll tuck it under. Beat to the 5. Done! Into the end zone for a CSU touchdown.
Something we saw briefly against the University of Colorado. We certainly saw it, Brian, man here today, Pete Thomas, sensing the pressure, stepping up, running with the football.
Sack. First and 10 from the Ram 46. Faulkner, he got hit from behind. The ball is loose. And CSU saying they have it. No signal from the officials. And now the referee will come in and say it's San Jose State football. Right on cue, though. CSU coming out there from the gun. Takes the snap. Steps up in the pocket. Hit as he throws. And it's incomplete unless they call it a fumble. Rams will pick up the football. Recovered at the 45 of San Jose State. They're going to say it was a fumble. And CSU has excellent field position.
Taking a look here, Brian. And it looked like it was... either Davis Burrell, no, excuse me, it's Shaq Barrett who actually made the hit. It was Burrell that came up.
Pistol formation. Faulkner will turn in hand. Simpson was tackled in the backfield. That'll be a loss of two on the play. C.J. James.
What he's been getting away. This will be Momo Thomas at his own 45. Cut a field to 50. 45-40. Tried to cut to the outside. Just did. Gets hooked up at the 35.
I'll mark him down at the 34.